I am looking to get married. Mm-hmm. I'm this chick who has jipangad, you know.
I'm a
modern woman, independent woman, you know.
You have a kaplot.
So I've been working and I have a kaplot in Roy somewhere, mm-hmm. you know. And whatever else I own. Mm-hmm. So now I'm getting into the marriage. Is this property that I had acquired, and even in the case of the guy, that we had acquired pre-marriage, considered matrimonial property?